Now your referee for this contest, Mr. Sidney.